The oasis will heal us.
Yes, the oasis.
You must leave here now. The very air is poisonous. Iokas, I knew he would not abandon us. You must hurry. My companions ran deeper into the caves. Let them know that I'll remain here, ready to tend to them. I will be all right. The fumes have weakened me, but not as much as the others. A blessing of my Argonian blood. I just need to rest a moment more.
She wanted us to leave. Why? Why didn't we leave?
it's just a rash. She swears it's just a rash. Have listened to Iokas. Thank you for saving this foolish one, Walker. She should not have returned.
Thank you. Is anyone there? Thank you, stranger. This one will find her way out.
To die here. Did Iokas make this? Ray Bungie must thank him.
Just a cold. Nothing more. Nothing more.
anywhere. It's not the fumes. I heard someone in the central chamber.
It is all right, Laratan. I believe you. Thank you for saving my companions. Were you also able to find my Eggmother's research notes? They would be invaluable to learning what occurred here. Thank the Hist. I was worried her research would be lost forever. She writes of a Nereid who lives here. And how her research tainted the Oasis. I see. This must be the root of all the despair we have encountered. The Nereid once made this Oasis a place of healing. But by filling these caverns with sickness and death, it drastically changed her. She must be the one who created these fumes and raised these corpses. I'm afraid that the Nereid must be killed. She poses a threat to all who visit Cicatrice, and by raising the dead she has defiled many. Her death, Hist willing, will also allow this oasis to finally begin to heal. With your help, my Eggmother's terrible mistake can finally be mended. Thank you, traveler friend. For now, I'll lead my companions back to camp. Nereids are inherently linked to the body of water they inhabit. The plague victims stayed within these caverns for weeks. Slowly, they tainted the purity of the oasis. What was once a place of healing became a place of sickness and death. Precisely. As the clear waters of this oasis grew polluted, so too did her spirit. Once, the Nereid healed those who came to her. Now she seeks to infect and kill. She embodies the very plague which tainted her. I'm afraid it will still take many years to fully heal the oasis. But killing the Nereid will begin that process. Without her to create the fumes and raise corpses, the oasis has a chance to finally be cleansed.
We hurt her, defiled her. Why did we? Iokas made medicine for Sister's cough, yet asked for nothing in return. A generous spirit lies beneath that scaly skin, yes?
Not good. I was afraid of this. It does my heart good to see you unharmed. I trust the Nereid suffers no longer. In a way, I did learn what happened here. My egg mother sought to create a cure for the plague. Instead, she corrupted the oasis with sickness and death. Everyone in Cicatrice died as a result of that corruption. But I did not journey to Cicatrice to seek her good intentions. There has been much animosity between the Khajiit and Argonian races because of the Nahatan flu. My people are immune to the disease, so many believe we created it. Through her research and sacrifice, I had hoped to bridge the gap between our people, prove that Argonians are not the cold-blooded monsters so many see us as. But sharing what happened at Cicatrice may only strengthen the Khajiit's hatred. I do not know. I must reflect on this. Still, I thank you for all that you've done. You saved my companions, found my egg mother's research, and helped the oasis begin to heal. No small feats to accomplish, traveler friend. May your path be easy and your footsteps sure. The foul wind of our misfortune has turned into a gentle breeze. My companions are recovering well. I will monitor them closely for the next few days and see how they progress. For now, they merely need to rest. I suspect both the fumes and the undead will linger for quite some time. Have no worries, though. I will make sure that its dangers are known to elsewhere. Hopefully, an effort can one day be made to cleanse it completely. The Khajiit look up to their skies and see dragons soaring overhead. They look across their fields and see bloody battles raging. They have not the time nor resources to cleanse this oasis. Not now. The Nereid was the source of the corruption. It was her power that created toxic fumes and raised the undead. Kept alive, she would continue to do so. Now, the oasis can begin to heal. It may take decades, centuries even, but it will heal. How are our companions, Laratan?
All is well, Egg Brother. Your antidote has helped them immensely.
That's good to hear.
Iokas, were you able to find your mother's research notes?
Yes. Our traveler friend was able to collect them.
And what did they say? What happened to Cicatrice?
Let us speak of that after you've recovered. For now, you need to rest.
Because of your help, our companions live. Still, there is much to do before they are well enough to travel. But do not worry. Iokas and I will tend to their needs.
May your path be easy and your footsteps sure.
Thank you for saving this foolish one. She should have listened to Iokas and never gone back into those dreadful caverns. Speaking of our scaly companion, Najira hopes he is all right. He sounds so distraught.
What?
Select the crate, and we can begin. A suitable reward. Most excellent. Your rewards are ready. Pakruti admires your persistence. Select your rewards, my friend. Not bad at all. Choose a reward. Exceptional. Are you ready to reveal your rewards? A blessing from the divines. Make it outstanding. Are you ready to reveal your rewards? Your rewards are ready. Time for a repeat performance? Select your rewards, my friend. A solid pick. Shiny gems, my compliments. Wondrous gems, so sparkly. Pakruti is envious. These precious gems can be traded for valuable rewards. Most crates. Farewell, my good friend.